Hi friends! In this video, I'll show you a quick tour of 25 waterfalls that we've seen in Ontario. Ontario has a very diverse geography with many rivers and streams, and a vast area of exposed bedrock that was formed billions of years ago. This provides a home for many beautiful and picturesque waterfalls, ranging in size and location. Kakabeka Falls is the second highest waterfall in Ontario, nicknamed Niagara of the North. It's very easy to view the falls. It's just off the Trans-Canada Highway. Boulevard Lake Falls is in Thunder Bay. It's a cascade waterfall that is just below the dam that holds back Boulevard Lake. Aguasabon Falls is a stunning waterfall near Terrace Bay and easy to access as you're traveling along Lake Superior. It's at Aguasabon Gorge with a lovely boardwalk leading to the viewing platform. Chippewa Falls is also along the Lake Superior Drive and is a popular rest stop as you're traveling along the Trans-Canada Highway. Bridal Veil Falls is the most popular waterfall on Manitoulin Island, an island in Lake Huron. It's easy to visit and has a staircase that leads down to the bottom of the waterfall. Jones Falls is located in the Potawatomi Conservation Area near Owen Sound. It's a lovely waterfall, accessible by just a short walk from the parking lot. Healy Falls is a very wide waterfall, also on the Trent River. Only two of the gates were open on our visit. It would be even more spectacular if all the gates were open. Napanee Falls are located on the Napanee River, which flows right through the town of Napanee and empties into the Bay of Quinte on Lake Ontario. Thank you. Smoky Hollow Falls is a small waterfall situated on the Grand River. DQ Falls is situated on the DQ Creek, which flows into the nearby Welland Canal. And finally, Niagara Falls, located between the border of Ontario and New York State. It's a group of three waterfalls located on the Niagara River, the Horseshoe Falls, the American Falls, and the Bridal Veil Falls.
Thanks for watching!